Hey there guys, it's Sulfurous, and welcome back to another episode of Sonic Adventure Battle 2. Now, I have no idea what was going on with the audio last time I recorded the videos. Unfortunately, all those videos were recorded one right after another. This one is not. The audio on this is pretty not good, as you all were able to hear that. So, hopefully we don't have that issue again this time. I didn't find any issues when I, double-checked it, but you never know, things can happen.
I'm Shadow the Hedgehog, the one and only ultimate life form. Thanks to Amy, I was able to remember Maria's wish. When I finally realized it, the ultimate life prototype tried to stop me. I'll take care of this, Sonic. You go try to stop the power of the Chaos Emeralds.
Let's see if I can actually beat it, because when I tried playing it, it kind of irritated me a little bit, because you'll see how the fight goes. It's very slow, and there's one part in particular where it's very testing. It doesn't like working. Also, I realized that Shadow, the way he spoke in that, kind of reminded me of Anakin Skywalker from, prequels. I killed them. Oh, my children. Just like that monotone drone sound. Not to say Hayden Christensen wasn't a good actor, he totally was. He did a pretty good invader in there. But, yeah. In his angsty teenage years, it wasn't all that fantastic. Thanks, bud. What you looking like that? This isn't the part that I'm talking about. This is me being really bad. I like how he sounds like a jaguar. Hey, that was rude. You. So one game I'm not gonna play is I'm not gonna play Shadow the Hedgehog, because that game wasn't all that great. They decided to give Shadow the Hedgehog a freaking gun for some reason. He was the ultimate life form that needs a gun. Whatever. I played it on the GameCube. It wasn't that great then, and I'm pretty sure it's not gonna be that great now. They do have a new Sonic game actually coming out here pretty soon in November called Sonic Frontiers, I believe it is.
Time to collect my rings, man! Hut!
Hut! Knock it off! Hut! Okay, that shouldn't have counted.
No! No! I need those rings!
Give me one at least. No, you son of a biscuit. Cool, I have one. So this is the part I was talking about, where you don't choose where you go, and you can fail just that easy. Okay, I did hit it this time. I was not so lucky the other times. If we need about two more hits, I think I have to do that twice. That's not gonna be fun. Shelf for there. If I can just not be bad. Oh, fudge off. Hut! Hut! They decided to make it not so simple, because normally, dodging through it, you'd be dodging through it. However, that's not exactly the case. One more time. Yeah, no, when you're trying to dodge those stupid black balls, what are you doing? Do I just go? what the actual hell is going on?
Chrissy, wake up! I don't like this!
I don't like this at all, this is terrible. Aw, oh, what the flubs. Where's my rings? Ah, flubber nugget.
Hut! 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 Hut!
Now is most definitely the time to do this correctly. Oh, come on. What the fuck? I'm stuck. What the fuck?
Hut.
What is going on? Do I have to get closer? Okay, so that makes a little more sense. That was dumb. At least we did it.
Yeah.
Get out, you ugly prototype.
Yeah. I agree with you on this one. That was disgusting. That fight was disgusting.
The servers are the seven chaos. Chaos is power. Power is enriched by the heart. Controller is the one that unifies the chaos. Only you can do this. Stop the Chaos Emeralds!
Controller didn't do anything. Looks like a raid
is
boss
it
from
gone?
World of Warcraft.
Is that what Chaos Control is?
You just used it like 5 times in the entire story,
since
my guy.
Stop the Chaos Emeralds. Why is the space colony still on a crash course to Earth?
How do you not know what Chaos Control is?
Sonic?
Yeah.
Sonic?
Yeah, I'm with you there, Knuckles. It's the theme music. They've collected all 7 Dragon Balls. I mean, Chaos Emeralds. And the rolling dice. They're rolling dice now. It's good. Stop it. Oh, look, they went Super Saiyan. They got Vegeta and Goku here. Shadows kind of looks cooler. Kind of looks cooler. I couldn't read that. Final Hazard.
Can you hear me, son? Shadow?
How are you?
That's not how many seconds I have, right?
Sonic, leave it to me.
Hopefully, I don't get hit. Oh. Wait, he gets a freaking laser beam, and Sonic gets a little weird goosebumps.
Now it's up to you, Sonic.
Shadow, you need rest. Let me give it a try.
Sonic, we're in danger. The colony will enter the atmosphere in about 4 minutes.
No problemo. This is way easier than actually fighting. least for now. No jinxing.
Shadow, are you okay? Here I come, you creep!
Still pretty cool. Gotcha. The dragon's like, whoop!
Alright. Shadow, how's your ring energy? Before you deplete it, make sure to change places with me to collect more rings.
Wow, you're really putting me in this. Oh, yeah.
Come on, the step away!
That was close, 7 seconds.
Yeah, take that, you creep. Shadow, are you okay?
Here I come, you creep.
Shadow's fine. What am I supposed to do?
Did you really think you had a chance?
Not when there's Super Saiyans.
No way that's getting through!
Shadow, I beg of you!
Maria!
Give them a chance to be happy!
Control!
Kamehameha? Instant transmission?
Maria, this is what you wanted, right? This is my promise I made to you.
Goodbye. Got a random satellite, like, watching from the side. She's got the Renegon. So many references, so little time.
Where is Shadow?
He didn't make it. Maybe.
Do you really think that the professor created him, Shadow, to carry out the revenge on all those who live here on Earth?
He was what he was, a brave and heroic hedgehog who gave his life to save this planet. Shadow the Hedgehog.
I guess you're right.
As a child, I looked up to my grandfather because of all the great things he accomplished in his life. He was my hero, and I wanted to be a great scientist like him. But did he really mean to destroy us?
I don't know, but what I do know is we all did it together!
You're right.
Technically true. This is the third credit, so we've gotten
off again to find those jewels you love so much.
Nah, I think I'm gonna give up this line of work. Too much work for too little pay. Anyway, I've got something better than jewels that I'm thinking about right now.
That is?
It'll all work out, you'll see.
If you say so.
Created the ultimate life form.
What's the matter, Sonic?
Oh, it's nothing. Come on, let's go home! Dude, the planet is cool and blue as me!
Sayonara.
Thank God they didn't say sayonara. Because sayonara is actually goodbye in Japanese. Pretty cool. Been a while. Been a long while. I think it was well worth it. Pretty good game, pretty good storyline. Still gonna do things with Chao's. I'm probably gonna be doing like videos strictly of the Chao's just because I didn't really touch much on that the entire time I played this. But I'm definitely gonna do that. There's some Chao stuff that I didn't actually get to do before. Like, I know you can do the Sonic one, but apparently there's like a Knuckles looking one. I think there's one for each classification, so like a Knuckles one, a Tails one, and a Sonic one, but I'll have to look into that a little bit more. I don't think that's necessarily true, but I do know that there's different special challenges you can get based off of, you know, the characters that they resemble. Still need to make that Sonic one. Okay, well, I will see you guys in the Chao Garden then. See you then. Hot fooey. So we're here as Chao because this little nugget over here is too affectionate with the heroes. We need it to be neutral. So, making it as neutral as we can get. I think yellow is the true neutral. That guy's got to really learn to walk. Yeah, that should be neutral. Okay, so we're gonna come back as Sonic. I think since because we're focusing on those guys, we may as well shove this guy in school. We don't know what his name is because we haven't named him. So, let's go ahead and change that. I'm going to name you Flopsy. Call center. Are you any good? Cool bits. Medical chart. What you look like? You are terrible. You are terrible, but it's alright. Porch selling house. Give me a lucky name. Zippy? Why not? You're gonna be Zippy, and you are gonna spend the rest of your life in the classroom. Drawing. Right ahead. So, you get to put them in school. They learn different categories. One of them is like planting and stuff like that, where you can get seeds from the black market and have them plant different fruits. So, like how he likes round fruit. We can't make round fruit, but we can buy round fruit, right? At least I thought we could. Jeez. Cardboard box is worth 2,000 rings? I'm good. I will, however, take an orange egg and make him our Halloween baby. Wonder if we can get a hold of a pumpkin. We can get hold of a pumpkin. That'd be pretty cool. Okay. Now we're gonna come back as Sonic. And then we can continue onward.
Stage character select.
Yeah, Sonic. Unfortunately, during my run for the little shards, I accidentally picked up like one yellow, so I'm probably gonna end up giving that to the angel. But this boy needs to be super fast. Doesn't look like he's gonna just he's got really bad at finishing. You eat this. Boom.
Don't worry, buddy.
I forgot what age they actually grow up in. Don't worry, buddy.
Stop tripping!
That's definitely something we gotta fix. Because during his races, he just kept stumbling on his face.
Don't worry, buddy.
Green shards, and then I will die. Okay, so we're back here with Shadow. And I did go do a run with Eggman. I intentionally picked up this bat because if I give it to this guy, it should get rid of his legs. Ah, he's a ghost type Pokemon. Nice. Do that. You are pathetic. Let's give him all the green stuff. Come on, your brother could walk at 3. Dark side person. Then we'll come back and do the same as Sonic. Should eventually start getting little bumps in the back of his head. Two little balls on the back of his head. I believe those are the beginnings of it. I could be wrong. That's why I keep moving the camera around to see if I can pinpoint the little modules on the back of his head. But they do have to be neutral. I'll double check on that. I'm pretty sure it's neutral. Okay, so I did a little bit of research, and yes, there is a special Chao per different jewel you deal. They're called Chao jewels. Or Chao drives. And that's what these things are. The more green ones we give them, the more they start to take on different appearance. And basically, you give them all of one specific stat. And they have a neutral form, and they have a hero and dark point as well. So, I mean, in all honesty, we're gonna make all of them. Why not? But it is gonna take some time, so I won't be showing all of it, but I'll probably end up showing the end results. I think it's gonna be fun. Give the unicorn to you, but I don't want anyone else to have it. Here, take your unicorn. Yeah! Poopy tail.
Don't worry, buddy.
Anyway, I'm gonna leave it right here. If you like the video, leave a like and comment down below. Don't forget to subscribe, and all that fun stuff. And follow us on Facebook. Heavenly Blue is all there. Anyway, but regardless, it would be nice if you guys did. Because, like, the posts or anything, like upcoming videos or videos in general, or Don't worry, buddy.